So those days in VI, 100 meters, 200 meters, he will be the champion. Tansri Jagadisan. 800, 1005 cross country, I will be the champion. And when I was in form 4, that time I was playing for school football, the football master told me to concentrate more on football. He found that I had a talent more on football than as an athlete. Actually, you're scared. You know why? Because you're playing with the great guys, you know, who has so much of experience and, you know.
When you say great, yeah, you mean?
You see, you have Gani Minat, Atoko, you know, Mahat Ambu, Majid Arif, all these great guys, you know. They were all so much senior to you.
Right. So, did you feel intimidated?
Not intimidated, but you felt a bit, you know, scared when the coach put you in to play, you get a bit nervous. Mm-hmm. Then by the time, after 2-3 games, you get used to it already. Okay. And they also advise you, know, some of the senior players. The Wonders actually was for Malaysia or for State?
Both. Which one?
State
first?
Wonders was State. Okay. Where we beat Penang 8-1.
Right.
And I scored the four goals. Actually, the best game is semi-finals 1968. Against Australia. The reason is either we or Australia will qualify to meet Burma.
Okay.
So we still call it, that's why my goalkeeper Chow Chee Kiong, till today he will ring me up and talk. He will say two touch football. That means he got the ball, he just kicked, you know, practically about more than half the padang. The ball bounced. The centre back came to get the ball. The ball bounced, went over the centre back's head, and I was running. Goalkeeper came out. I just tapped the ball into the goal.
He just chipped it
over the goalkeeper. So it was just two touch. My goalkeeper touched the ball, and I touched the ball. And that was the final goal, and we won 4-3, and we entered the finals against Burma. Once we play, we get sports leave.
Right.
The moment the tournament is over, we go back to work. You see. And those days, when we play for Selangor, our allowance was only $2. And then $5 for a game. Then when we leave the country, when we leave Malaysia to go to Thailand and Burma and all that, we get $10 only. That's all our money, because we are not professionals, we are amateurs. Right. So the TNB will give us, okay, I'm from TNB, so they give us 1 month sports leave. So 1 month we train with the national team. So we get an allowance of $5 a day and something like that. From FAM.
Okay.
Then our salary also runs. So end of the month, we just go and sign our salary and take. This is like an allowance for us. But now they are all professionals. So if this Thanabalan didn't come up, they will not know who is Thanabalan. They will not know. It's because of this boy's name, suddenly they went backwards.